220 miles an hour, last lap for the leader.
Drafting and looking.
That's Poncho Carter again, spotter for Sam Hornish Jr., telling him what Barron's doing behind him. Paul, you wonder right now with his new power plant, Sam just talking to himself now and saying, come on, just a couple more laps.
Sectors drop back about 150 feet. You also do that sometimes when you want to make a run. Two to go.
Not with two to go right now.
Coming down to get the white flag this time. White flag.
The only guy that's got a shot at it right now is Barron, and he knows it, but he's searching. He doesn't know what to do.
Look where Sam is on the white line. Looking.
Sam Hornish, brand new Chevrolet Gen 4 engine being chased by Toyota. A Barron, Schechter, Sharp, Dixon, and Takagi. Honda is eighth. Here we go. They go side by side into three. Coming for the line, coming for the flag. Hornish has got him by now, but Barron now pushes ahead. Michigan 400 miles, and they battled every inch of the way. Morris Nunn Racing celebrates. Peter Parrott right there in the middle of all that.
Man, that was awesome, guys. Thank you.
Alex, you bet it was. Oh, that was cool. You see the unofficial results with Alex Barron leading Hornet, Schechter, and Sharp over the line. We'll be back in just a moment.